Here's where they roll the steel for everything from tank armor to U-boat hulls.